Okay, I'm back. I'm not sure where I was, but anyhow, once you get those three screws out on the bottom, this, if you pry it a little bit, will pop out. And it has a strip here that should okay, pop out also. Yes, here we go. See, little flexible hootie-wah thing. And so that's out of the way. Now, what do we have here? I can already see the dust. Boy, these guys. I'm going to figure out what else is holding this on. Oh, goodness, look at this. Look at that, huh? Jeez. My computer has fur. Fur balls. See another screw right here. There's another. And another. I just hope I can remember where all these go. 300 screws later. And looks like there's another down here. Uh-oh. That one may be a problem. It's so deep. Oh, damn. I'm trying to find a screwdriver that will fit. Alright, don't tell me I have to run to Radio Shack. Oh, the agony of defeat. Oh, wait a minute. We locked out. We got it. May have to go to Radio Shack when I put this all back together. That's another thing. Still searching for more screws. Nothing appears really obvious. Looks like I've got the CD player out. That was what that screw was all about. What else do we have going on here? Let's see if I can pry this apart now. I'm looking for this little signs of resistance now. I know right around here some, oops. But we're getting closer. Display on. Because it appears that we're at that point right now. Where one of our big holdups is, it was at this corner. Well, Things are unsnapping at an unbelievable rate here, folks. Just be very careful. These were all assembled in the jungle somewhere. Okay, there's another little clip here. I believe that would go to the on-off switch. Oops. I hate it when I have to say oops. Let's leave that be for that. Oh, nope, it came out. Okay, and just a little bit of wiggling, we have this piece out. They just don't make hands this small. I don't know how this stuff is all assembled in the jungles. Now, it appears that we're pretty close. I see a couple of screws. There's one here. There's, looks like it goes all the way through. Oh, cute little speakers. These appear to be the biggest screw so far. I'm gaining on it. If I can get this off, that means that the bottom may come off and I won't have to go any further. Come on, you can do it. There we go. So that loosens the monitor totally. Now, let's see if we loosen the plastic piece here. Nope, I guess it did. I'm almost victorious, I think. And we're into this for about a half hour so far. It appears that there's still something stubborn over on this end. You see where the power connector is coming through. That's another problem they have with these things. Every time you plug them in, things start to loosen up at the power cord connection. This is also something that they should be boiling engineers in oil over. I mean, why can't they use a regular friggin' plug? Seems like something right at that power connector still holding us. So what do we got? I see one screw, but I wouldn't think that would be the culprit. Let's find out. What about something hidden? Aha! Sneaky HP guys, they hit one. Parts fall out. All right, appears that we have some wires left to be unplugged here. So we've got this one. And we have one here. It goes into the monitor, and then it goes here. Geez, I could pull this whole monitor off. We have this long black wire, which I was told, I believe, was something to do with Wi-Fi, but who knows? Well, let's see if I can accomplish my goals here yet. The goal is to get this off the bottom. A piece of plastic. Oh! And it's off. Now, our fan is still buried. Looks like we have a piece of tape here for some reason. No clue what it's doing. And there is our fan. This just so I can get that piece of tape out enough to lay this guy down. Alright, so our fan now hidden under the speaker. And here we have more dust. Looked like such a nice fan too. It appears that I've got to take this motherboard off. Jesus. You guys are unbelievable. All right, so we have here. It's going to be about 50 screws holding this thing together. Here. No disassemble. Must disassemble. And there we go. Now, we still have to get this apart. Because this is where I hear all the bad stuff happens. Uh-oh. Dropped a screw. Okay, we'll find it. I'm not all that worried. Couldn't have got too far. There it is, as a matter of fact. And it appears that this is soldered, so let's take off these four screws. Flipping this over, we see clumps of dirt, and dust, and fuzz. Odd how they make that work, huh? But no huge deposits. Makes me wonder what's going on here. This off. I don't see any huge deposits in the fan. I suppose I should find some sort of a lube for this thing. And I'm going to bring this outside and blow it off. And then I suppose I'll start trying to reassemble this. See where we're at. Hope they do. We have fun. All right. Well, that's it for the moment.